Hi friends, today is International Yoga Day and yoga, we all know, is one of the best techniques to keep fit. It not only works on your physical body, but it also helps in mental fitness and spiritual energy. And I have been doing yoga for almost 2 decades now, and it is sometimes, you know, people ask me what is the secret of your young looks, even at this age. I'm 45 years of age now, and a lot of credit goes to yoga. And when you do that, I mean, we all know breathing exercises, how important they are, pranayama, that is so important, especially in today's scenario where we have infections like COVID. It is very good. It improves the lung capacity. It improves the mental stability. You can take better decisions. You are more stable in life and whatnot. So please, if you are not already doing it, just try it once and see what kind of impact it has on your body, mind and soul. So wishing you again a very, very happy yoga day, and stay fit, stay healthy, love yourself.